Rueda de Casino is a popular dance form which began in Havana in the late 1950s. Individual couples dancing in a style called Casino, which incorporates African-inspired hip and torso movements with a European ballroom embrace, dance together in a circle.
Me llamo Manuel Alberto Castillo Gutiérrez, tengo 34.
Albertico is the founder and leader of the dance group. He lives with his mother and his girlfriend. He works full-time as a delivery man and rehearses the dance company 5 nights a week.
Cuando estoy bailando, la orquesta yo la tengo dentro, toda la música está dentro mío, sí.
Hacer una toma más exagerada.
There are 16 core members in the Guanabacoa group.
Bueno, yo me llamo Yunaisi Fernández Hidalgo.
Bueno, me llamo Iván González Durey.
Mi nombre es Ailí Olivares Cruz, pero mis amigas me llaman Betty Wu.
Most of the dancers live with their extended families. The film La Rueda de Guanabacoa will explore more about the dancers' work, daily lives, and passion for this dance. The Rueda de Casino de Guanabacoa dancers are passing their tradition to the children of the community. Here, dance, community, and extended family go hand in hand.